How to add people to your Facebook page with new page experience. So for people that have Facebook page, you'll notice that some layouts are different, especially with my videos. You see that some layout is like what we see right here, right now at this page. And there is another one, which is the new page experience that Facebook launched a couple of months ago, which looks like this. So you can see the dashboard, the menu is a little bit different from what we have previously. So this video specifically, I'm gonna talk about how to add people into your page in this new page layout. The old page layout, I have a video, you can just go and view it, it's there. So now I'm gonna show you how you can do it in this new page layout. So first of all, when you come into new page layout, you'll notice that all these are blocked. You can click on it and you can see that you have to switch to the profile of the page. So where do you switch it? You go to the top right corner. You can see this is my profile. You can just click it down, see all profiles. So you just click on the profile that is for your new page experience, just click on it, and then you come to here and you can see that there's important changes to your page. You just read it if you want to have more information. Now when you click OK, you'll notice that all these are up, they're not blocked, so you can actually click on them. Now how do you add people inside this page? First you go to professional dashboard and you scroll all the way down, you can see page access, your tools page access. Just click on it and then you can see here people with Facebook access, people with task access. So this is where you add people. So you can see what's the difference between Facebook access. So Facebook access are people that can switch into this page, for example like click here then go to the page and manage it directly in Facebook or using tools such as Business Suite. Now people with task access, they're a little bit different. You can't switch into page, but they can manage specific tasks in Meta Business Suite or Creator Studio. So this is a little bit different. You cannot manage the page here, you can manage it in Business Studio, for example like creating content. Okay, so you can just add people here. How do you add people? All you have to do is just click add new, so click next, and then you can add people. So you can put in email address or you can add someone else. For example, I want to add my another account, so you just click and add. Then you can allow this person to have full control or just a basic like content, messages, community activity, as insight, etc. And then you give access, that person will have to go to the own profile and accept that access. Same go to people with task access, just click on it. Next, same way as well, you can put email address or just add someone else, which is your friend list or someone else that's not in your list also can. Just add them in. Or there's a community manager tab here. So this is mostly on chat comments, basically like Facebook group. They just manage people that's commenting. So you can add people here as well. And invite a community manager, etc. I'm already an admin, so I don't need to add in full control. I have full control here. So yeah, so now I can just go back to page. There's another way you can do it directly, which is just click on the top right again, click on accounts, go to settings and privacy, go to settings. And you can see this looks exactly as your professional dashboard that I showed you just now. So you just go to new page experience and then you can see page access, these three things appear again. So there's two ways you can do it, directly from the menu itself, or you can just go top right and click on the settings button and you can find all these there. So that is how you can add people into your Facebook page with the new page experience. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you, see you next time, goodbye.